Greetings, this is Bloodrill and welcome back to Let's Play Arcades Beta. Alrighty, I think this is the last day of the beta. Of this beta anyway. And my character is level 16, the levels have a bit dropped in frequency. I hope I can get to 20 and see the first dungeon. I think it's at 20, I'm not sure. Someone mentioned something like that in the chat. Fair enough. I really like to see a ship and some sea traveling. But probably it will be also not for free accounts. So basically, if you don't get subscription, I don't know how viable playing this game will be. But we'll see. Alright, we need to report to Investigator Terrant and report to Kalharan. Nope, that doesn't go that way. What is... I fell down. Can I climb up? Yep. Animation, where is my... I fell down. Let's see if it nope. Okay. Let's try this again. Why is the pet 2 levels behind me? No. Hello, merchant Gurudin. Hey there! Are you headed to the City of Towers? Yes, I am. I'm taking goods to the Spine Mountains and realize some of this is their own cargo. If you're headed that way, you can return it, can you return it to the Quasar Clan Scribe? He's the trade plaza outside of the East Gates. Very well. Let's run. And there is someone else here. Alright, PT, relax. Guard Oshima. Her Highness Amarendra IV has ordered all Wild Fang poachers to be killed for hunting elephants and reports goods confiscated. It's an honor to fulfill the orders of the Queen. Alright, wait. Oh my god, didn't I already do that? I guess they are different poachers. Or something. At least you can just gather this and not fight everyone on something. You stop doing that. Right. Done. I think I was super faster. Yes, I was. Ah. internet. What's this? Vilu. My sister Mesa is missing. I know she's been having trouble with one of the poachers being a bit too interested in her. I'm sure they're behind it. Please, can you search for her in the Wild Fang Stronghold? That doesn't sound really... God damn it. Fine, I will search for your sister. Is she here? Oh crap. Guess she's dead. Poor Mesa. That is dark. How can that be? She's dead? No, she was the last of my family. Damn you, Wild Fangs. I'll hunt you until the end of my days. My sister, I was supposed to protect her, but my sadness won't change anything now. I'm not strong enough to do it myself. Please help me destroy Wild Fang's Captain Kasim and avenge Mesa's death. I won't rest until his blood soaks the ground. Don't worry about it, I'll kill him. Because fuck that guy, really. Although, I don't know what he means, I won't rest, since I will be doing the job. What? Alright, I guess he respawns or something. Alright, 4. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he respawns somewhere here. Alright, no issue. Wait for him to respawn. And kill that guy, perhaps. And of course he respawned. Not right when I'm fighting. Let me guess, nope, that doesn't count. What a crappy system. That is bullshit. In general, the combat system is not that great, and the questing system, and by that I mean how you get counts for the kills or for the loot, it's not that good either. But again, I'm not sure if this game is more of a Hitman Online style of game where quests don't really matter, just to get some skills. No, no, right. How much do I have? 2 out of 8. Yeah. Fine. Let me kill 6 more creatures to get whatever that is. That's enough out of you. Three more, all right. damn it. Of course, that makes total sense. Yeah, I'm pretty fucked. All right, fine. Not the best spawning system either. Not as bad of as. The what? There are regions that you can record in a teleport book on your bag, PC name 10. Just use a memory link. What? Whatever, alright. Did I get the XP back? I have no idea. Whatever. Where the hell was that quest now? As I was saying, it's not as bad as the Secret World, which was my biggest problem with Secret World, but they respawn pretty fast. How far away am I exactly? Apparently very far away. Alright, yes, thank you. What the hell do you want? Fine. Everyone needs help. Now maybe Maisa can rest in peace. I doubt it. I doubt Maisa cares, but maybe you can rest in peace. Fucking button. Get down. Alright, oh, fair enough. Three more. Why is he sitting so close to me? That's annoying the hell out of me. But you can't leave him in because I think he doesn't get XP. Out of what? Oh, it must be a bug or something. What? Okay, let's get the suit up. And last one. Come on, dude. All right, crafts. At City of Towers, and I guess I need to find a merchant or something. Really, just run. Let's see, carriage, horses, stables. Nice. The game has nice art going for it. No doubt about that. Ah, the new Shadowhawk recruit. I heard that Zab in Dagger's Eye went south. What happened? You heard wrong, I'm here to complete my mission. What can you tell me about the Saphira Shrine in the City of Towers? There have been rumors about some holy artifact at Saphira Shrine. But those religious fanatics killed anyone that gets too close, so I couldn't tell you where it is. The Saphira Shrine is just through the northern gates behind me. Are you sure you want to go in alone? I can handle myself. Once I've completed my mission, where can I find the Shadowhawk headquarters? We operate out of Saloon in the East End Homes, but be careful, Tavern Guard Armahad is ferocious and she has a hard time trusting new members. Okay. In general, the cities so far at least and the hamlets or towns are very small. Guard Osimasen, this is impressive. He made good on his word to restrain stolen trade goods. Now to uphold mind of the bargain, I need to acquire medicine for Osima's sixth daughter. Who knows if it will actually work this time though. People from all over are coming down with some unheard of diseases. They all seem to require different cures, which isn't helping matters any. If only I could figure out a pattern, I'd be rich. The man has his priorities straight, I guess. Oh, excellent. I was worried where this would end up, after I realized it went out with the wrong shipment. Usually in these cases, people just keep the goods for themselves instead of returning them. I'd like to thank you for not being one of them. Since you seem trustworthy enough, will you do a delivery for me? I need to get this letter to the bank on East Main Street in the city. To the warehouse manager then, Balerou. It's very confidential and I'll pay you well. Just make sure nobody sees you delivering it. Okay. I guess this is a big city. The first big city or something. Alright. Clans and whatever. The quests are that way, so I'll go that way, I guess. Yep, that seems like a pretty big city. Ah, no. God damn it. Not the best gems. Of course you will use the glider, I guess, but it's kind of weird. You! Ah, you must have run across my shoe, thank goodness. Abdallah was becoming concerned that Garbas was starving. I feared he might toss me into the cage instead. We assistants are so skinny though, maybe I should separate some of this to cook for ourselves. I'm sure Garbas wouldn't even consider us food. Alright.